We stand on the edge of a new age for mankind. Human augmentation is here, and the evolution of man merging with machine has begun. While the needs and hopes of the world have begun to be fulfilled through new technologies, the threat of abuse is more possible than ever. To ensure that mankind is not divided, we must enter into an ethical framework to guide us as we develop these incredible new technologies. Here are our guidelines of ethical decision-making for human augmentation. The first step is to develop fair policies and intelligent regulation of augmentation technologies. We must always aim to minimize social disruption so that our society can adjust to these new technologies in a respectful manner. That will require us to create educational resources for the public. That way, we can all understand the rights and obligations of the augmentation community. Those developing new technologies must also adopt ethical principles for behavior and research that align with the public trust. So that society doesn't find itself divided, we must promote fairness and equity for all and ensure that access is not unnecessarily restrictive. And finally, so that no one has to make any augmentative adjustment against their will, we must safeguard autonomy for individuals. We can't control the speed at which mankind changes, but we can control how we react to those changes. We need public discourse around the technology that will shape what it means to be human in the near, far, and distant future.